New tonight at 11, chaos and commotion at a Lehigh County shopping center. Dozens of shoppers ducked for cover after a man pulled out a gun and started shooting. He screamed at the crowd, telling people he wanted to be arrested.
NBC2's Nestor Mata is live from the Lehigh Boulevard Plaza, where the crime was caught on camera.
Well, people were in this store watching the whole thing. They say the man was here. He started shooting, then threw the gun to the side. Then they said he just sat here, right at this step, waiting for deputies to come get him, but not before damaging some cars. It was anything but a typical Tuesday afternoon at this cell phone and computer repair store at the Lehigh Boulevard Plaza. Their cameras were rolling when customers heard gunshots. Small children separated by just the front window.
We just saw a whole bunch of police cars and it was all roped off.
Workers at the store tell us they heard 3 to 4 shots. Deputies say Yusvani Urquiza was the man shooting into the air. Customer Yesenia Garcia says what goes up.
And they do come down and it could have hurt somebody. It hurt a child.
Witnesses told deputies Urquiza said he wanted to be arrested. Surveillance video shows him pacing around as he waits for detectives to arrive.
People could have gotten killed.
The scene causing a stir on Facebook, many posting pictures, some commenting saying they heard the gunshots and saw Urquiza resist. Deputies say as they took him away, he began banging his head on parked cars. At least 2 had dents to the hood and door.
Now they got to pay damages. You know, and it's not their fault.
Well, the man had a gash to his head. Now he was charged with property damage and firing a weapon. But get this, it looks like his plan didn't work out too well. He's already out on bond. I'm live in Lehigh Acres. Nestor Mato, NBC2.